Google has launched a website for showing semantic experiences. This website has two examples. One is Talk to Books and another one is Semantris. Natural language understanding has evolved substantially in the past few years, in part due to the development of word vectors that enable algorithms to learn about the relationships between words based on examples of actual language usage. In Talk to Books, when you type in a question or a statement, the model looks at every sentence in over 100,000 books to find the responses that would most likely come next in a conversation. The response sentence is shown in bold along with some of the text that appeared next to the sentence for context. Mastering Talk to Books may take some experimentation. Although it has a search box, its objectives and underlying technology are fundamentally different than those of a more traditional search experience. It's simply a demonstration of research that enables an AI to find statements that look like probable responses to your input, rather than a finely polished tool that would take into account the wide range of standard quality signals. You may need to play around with it to get the most out of it. This capability is unique and can help you find interesting books that a keyword search might not surface. Semantris is a word association game powered by machine learning, where you type out words associated with a given prompt. Each time you enter a clue, the AI looks at all the words in play and chooses the ones it thinks are most related. Because the AI was trained on conversational text spanning a large variety of topics, it is able to make many types of associations. Semantris is similar to other word association games where a person gives clues to help their teammate guess the correct words. However, in Semantris, you give your hints to an AI. Because the AI can sometimes have quirky responses, you will need to experiment with different types of clues to learn how this AI thinks and to earn the highest scores. Try playing with the slang, technical terms, pop culture references, synonyms, antonyms, and even full sentences.
Thank you. What?